The right lobe is intact with a small insignificant lesion. There is a large, hypocagenic, inhomogeneous nodule occupying almost the entire left lobe. The nodule displays irregular, lobulated margins and contains microcalcifications. The vascularization is not specific,